Back in September, Gigi's Playhouse introduced a speech therapy program for the first time in Fort Wayne.
It's free to anyone at Gigi's. Wayne 15 Sierra Tufts joins us in Studio 15 with why speech therapy is an added benefit to the nonprofit. Sierra?
The friends at Gigi's Playhouse are not the only ones learning during speech therapy. It has an added benefit to the therapist.
Slow down. Periods and commas, right?
Yeah.
23-year-old Cameron Eicher receives free speech therapy sessions twice a week at Gigi's Playhouse.
They have sometimes low muscle tone that can affect the way they form words.
Low muscle tone for those with Down syndrome isn't something that will go away.
There are still things to learn, still things that he can improve on.
Gigi started working on the speech therapy program early this year. It started in September as a partnership with students at Purdue Fort Wayne.
We do provide some clinical services in our on-campus clinic. This is our first outside partnership with someone in the community.
I feel upset.
Yes.
One of the students receiving this first-time opportunity is senior communication science and disorders major Bryn Perry. Not only is she helping individuals at Gigi's, but she's learning herself.
I've learned how to be patient, and I've learned how to adapt to suit her needs, just to make my materials and the lessons and everything, just make it so that it fits her and that it's going to benefit her.
But it's not all about learning.
Do you feel that speech therapy is more like school, or is it fun?
It's fun.
The therapy also furthers Gigi's mission.
As long as we can provide as many opportunities to overcome barriers, be accepted in our community, have opportunities, speech helps get them there.
And currently about 10 Gigi's friends are participating, and there is a waiting list for the next round of sessions. In Studio 15, Sierra Tufts, Wayne 15 News.